Hello everyone. Let us see the first poem given in the fourth unit, Under the Greenwood Tree, written by William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare was a great dramatist and he was a poet also. He has written many narrative poems and nature poems also. He is a well-known poet. The poet William Shakespeare tells us about the happiness of living in nature without fearing one's enemies. Students, this poem has been taken from William Shakespeare's play As You Like It. Amends a courtier sings the song Under the Greenwood Tree in the play. Let me summarize it. Though the poem Shakespeare invites, through the poem, Shakespeare invites people to join him in enjoying the merry singing of the birds in the trees. Merry means here happy. There are no enemies there to be disturbed about except the problems of extreme cold and rough weather. They can be happy eating what they get, enjoying the sunshine and giving a lofty ambition.